good. It is your boy, and I am currently the trashest on earth. That just means that you, everybody is currently better than me right now because I am trash. I am ass. But I plan to be the all-around GOAT in the future. That just means that I plan to be the GOAT, greatest of all time. All around, everything that I put my mind to. In the future, that's how I got my name, Future All Around GOAT, a.k.a. F-double-A-G, a.k.a. Fag, but I'm not a fag, a.k.a. for GOAT, but I'm not a fag, and I'm a for GOAT, you already know, and I ain't rocking, man, I'm finna restart, man, I'm gonna stop this, man. Fuck is you talking about? And we finna get straight into this motherfucking video, but first, I just wanna say, if you're a gay, please do not feel offended by me saying fag or faggot. I'm not trying to offend you in any way, I'm just saying that I'm not that based off the acronyms of my name, because a lot of people get it confused, and I just wanna clear that up, you know what I'm saying? But if you're gay, love yourself, fuck what other motherfuckers just talk about. Be you, because that's what matters at the end of the fucking day, because it's all love over here, you know what I'm saying? But we finna get straight into this motherfucking banger, you know what I'm saying? Lil Nas X, Old Town Road feat, Billy Ray Cyrus, re-motherfucking mix. Now, I heard it already, you know what I'm saying? But I had to make a reaction for y'all, because this shit goes so hard. And, nigga, what? And it's number one on trending? It's not number one on trending for a reason. Come on, man, what? We gotta... It got like 6.5 million now. I watched it when it had like 3.2 or some shit, like 3 million, something like that. But yeah, that shit just, shit is crazy. But this is a straight banger. There's no time to talk. Let's fucking go, man. Bah! Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back, horse lock is attached, and it's mighty black. Got the boots like a match. Riding on a horse, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, been up all that Porsche now. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Riding on a tractor, lean all in my bag. Cheated on my baby. You can't go and ask her. My life is a movie. Cowboy hat from Gucci. Wrangler on my booty.
Here you go.
Head down cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I've been through all that. I'm like,
damn. Is so fucking cold. Nobody can't tell me nothing. Oh, that's hey, look, I swear I wasn't trying to say that. I swear I wasn't trying to like say the song like nobody can tell me nothing. I was really saying that like can't nobody tell me nothing. That song cold as fuck. Nobody can't prove me wrong or none of that shit. Shit is too fucking cold. What the fuck? Shit is too fucking cold, man. Man, check my description below for the original video. My subscribers, total views, and social media at the time of this video. It's this motherfucking video, Lil Nas X, Old Town Road feat, Billy Ray Cyrus remix, you know what I'm saying? It's been your boy. And I am currently the trashest on earth. That just means that you, everybody is currently better than me right now because I am trash, I am ass. But I plan to be the all-around GOAT in the future. That just means that I plan to be the GOAT, greatest of all time. all around, everything that I put my mind to. In the future, that's how I got my name, Future All Around GOAT, aka FAAG, aka Fag, but I'm not a fag, aka for GOAT, but I'm not a fag and I'm a for GOAT. You already know how you're rocking, man, for the reach, I'm not even gonna stop us, man. And if you're gay, please do not feel offended by me saying fag or faggot. I'm not trying to judge you in any way. I'm just saying that I'm not one based off the acronyms of my name, because a lot of people get confused, and I want to clear that up. But if you're gay, love yourself. Fuck other motherfuckers, talk about be you, because that's all that matters at the end of the day, and it's all love over here. But, fuck is you talking about? Ain't no dirt out your mouth, yeah.